A New York photographer is getting a lot of attention for this once-in-a-lifetime shot. Take a look. Mike Lemery says in a blog post he and his fiance were visiting Cape Cod around Labor Day. The pair knew sharks were in the area but never expected what happened. Lemery says his fiance saw a fin, and as the photographer swung around and focused on the area, a great white shark leapt out of the water. Lemery writes, "It was amazing and a once-in-a-lifetime shot." Katie Johnston for WBC News.